Guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with the reaction video on this channel, and today we have Jackson Wang and Galantis with their or his new song Pretty Please, because it's a Jackson song, I guess. And yeah, before we get started with this video, if you're new to my channel, I do K-pop reactions every single day, so if you want to stay up to date with all the stuff that I do, then subscribe to my channel, and you can also check my playlist on my homepage, well, my YouTube channel, that is. It's very easy to browse through all the playlists. I have one for each artist I have reacted to, so if you want to see a specific artist and peek at what I also reacted to beforehand to the artist, then you can click on my channel on the home or on the playlist tab, scroll down and browse through them. It's very easy on mobile as well. And yeah, one more thing, quick shout out to my patrons for September. Thank you so much for the continued support. I really, really appreciate it. And special shout out to Kayla Dolman, my tier 4 Patreon. Thank you so much. Let's get started with Jackson Wang and Galantis' song Pretty Please. I think, is this a pre-release single or something? I'm not sure what this is actually, or is it just a single? Yeah, this last song, I believe, was 100 Ways. Correct me if I'm wrong on that. I have not reacted to that music video, but I have heard the song a lot. I don't know why I have not reacted to it. I really don't know why. I might have actually watched the video too. Once or twice, but not really. I just heard the song a lot, and it's definitely my favorite Jackson song. That song is amazing. Before it was Oxygen, and it's still one of my favorites, but yeah. Let's get started with this one. There's no subtitles, which is a little bit sad, but oh well. Maybe it's English. I could see that. Okay, they're in a cafe or some sort, right? Or like a restaurant, actually. A Chinese one. We have the cat.
Wolves have always been one of the most loyal of species.
Okay. I love wolves.
Packs and create strong social bonds with each other.
Okay, I like that we're watching a documentary together with Jackson. Why is Jackson not just screaming that? I'm confused again. Oh, it's the girl he's peeking at, huh? Okay, Jackson. Oh, she's picking up. Okay. Sorry, I have so bad thoughts right now. My thought was, don't take it personal, I think it's nothing against Jackson, right? My thought was just like, he's probably, his character in this video is probably thinking, oh, she's breaking up? Okay, let's wait for that and then. Let's go. Okay, that was definitely not well acted, I would say. Because you could not acted, but well shot of the sound wise. Because you could definitely hear that the voice was very distant. And the phone clanking on the table was also a weird sound. Just a minor thing though. Doesn't really matter that much. Pretty Please. Oh, they have English in the okay. Why? Okay. Hey, that's so random. I did not expect that. Also, the guy saw like in his zone there, like putting water in his cup, and then he's like smiling suddenly and opening his hand to Jackson. You know, that's kind of cute, actually. What I want to say is, in GOT7, Jackson doesn't really sing that much, from what I know. He also raps, and well, he sometimes sings, like in Not By The Moon, I guess he was singing a little bit, and he didn't rap anymore. But I would say, like, his full potential is not shown at all in GOT7. At least in title tracks. I have not heard most albums from GOT7. I've heard the newest one, and also the one before that. But I am not like the best with the members, so I can't really tell who is who by just hearing the voices, you know. Anyways, what I want to say is that his vocals here are wow. Amazing, dude. He was dreaming about the girl, probably. Yeah. Wait, what was the guy doing again? That's really cool. Wait, is the bartender guy her girlfriend? Wait, why? Oh, she forgot something. That's perfect. Is he just running after her? Just pull off your shirt, guy. Wow. Okay, I'm sorry, but this is such a high quality song. Oh my god. 100 Ways was already so good, like producing wise, and the vocals and the chorus, like everything was amazing. Like, I don't know what's wrong with Jax in a positive way. Like, he's actually slaying. I remember when he, I think Papillon was his first solo song, was it not? I remember when that happened, and one or two, like, I don't remember the song titles, but there were one or two more songs after that. I checked out basically all of his solo songs, but those earlier songs, they were very focused on rap and like trap music, and they were a little bit cringe, I would say. And his English wasn't the best, to be honest. But it's like night and day from here to compared to that. Not saying Papillon is a bad song. I like that song, I just don't listen to it that much. But this is, holy moly, this is so good, dude. Honestly, this is already, I'm not even 2 minutes in, this is a 5 minute video. This is gonna be a song I will play a lot in the next weeks and months. I know that. I play 100 Ways like almost two to three times a week right now, which is a lot by me because I don't listen to that much music right now. But holy shit, dude, this is so good. Don't touch if you let me, give me love if you have it. No more talk, let me have it. Swear now I'm ready. Had she threw it away. Camera shots are amazing. Oh, he's a wolf. Oh, yeah, like he's the hunter. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh my god, she's so smooth. At this point, it's a little bit creepy too that he keeps following her. You know, this scene, by the way, reminds me a little bit of JYP and Sunmi's When We Disco, the street and the buildings. Which could be, you know, it's also JYP. Oh wait, she's watching him now. What's happening? Oh my god, he's just dancing in rain now. This is amazing. It's kind of troll too, but it's amazing at the same time. Dance is a little bit troll. Oh wait, his friends joined in. That's so cool. I love that dude. And it's almost a full instrumental chorus, which is also so unique. Not often done, but it sounds so great too. Oh my god, I'm so happy with this release. It's such a vibe, dude. The guys in the background, they're building like a road, like, go here, go here. Oh, the wolf in the clouds, okay. So, I guess she accepted him at the end there, though, right? Oh, it was all just a dream and she's walking away now? Or what? Yeah, he has the wolf, so I guess he didn't actually follow her. Is he gonna do it now? Wait, what do you mean it's over? Okay. That's also cool. Oh my god, how much they...
I've always been a fan of Chinese Hong Kong movies. Okay. And for the music video treatment, I first thought, you know...
Oh, is he directing this? Wait. There's... cast. So he's okay. Oh,
it'll be kind of cool to do something like the Hong Kong movies. And it's something different, and it's something that I like. I always wanted to do Chinese classic Hong Kong 90s movie concept.
That's really cool. Story. I like that.
For the song, dude, if you listen to it, you're never gonna imagine a visual like this. but that's like a little twist. Me chasing after this girl, the same actress from 100 Ways.
Okay, that's pretty cool. I again have not watched the video, I think, so didn't know that.
Kind of fun because in 100 Ways it was like ancient Chinese Romeo and Juliet, but this time it's more modern than 100 Ways.
I love how they're watching this together.
The shoot is going well. Everyone is working so hard. Can't wait for the final cut.
It really turned out so fucking well. Good actress, by the way. She did a wonderful job. More BTS coming soon or behind the scenes? Okay. Okay, sorry. Wow, I don't know who Galatas is, by the way. He was not in the video. I would assume he's like a producer, so I guess he produced this beat, which, oh my god, amazing. Correct me if I'm wrong, or let me know more, I guess. And holy shit, this was great. I'm not sure why I'm not subscribed yet, but boy, this was good. This was good. I love the video. The only thing, as I like pointed out in the beginning, that was like, Maybe the only thing that wasn't as great was that sound of the phone clonking on the table when the girl ended the call with her ex-boyfriend at the time then, I guess. That was a little bit clunky and like didn't feel appropriate to the scene. Like everything looked so high quality and very old school, like he just said 90s Hong Kong, basically. That was, I don't know, that sound was like not good, you know. If they didn't do that sound, everything is perfect here. Like, I can't complain about anything at all, not even the slightest bit. And the song was freaking amazing, dude. I'm so happy. I am so happy right now. This is so good. Like, honestly, this is so good. If you don't know the song yet and you just watched my reaction for the first time before listening to the song, I don't know why you would do that, but if you did, then link to the song is in the description below. Please listen to that song. Please stream it. Please support Jackson. Amazing song. I can't say anything else. That was narration. If you did like it, leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below what I should check out next. Open to more Jackson music videos. I have only watched Bullet to My Heart, I think, was the song title. I only watched that as a reaction. I will link my Jackson and my GOT7 playlist in the comments down below. But I can watch the other videos too. I just never really watched them. I only heard the songs to them, basically. Well, I watched Papillon and all the stuff that basically came out before I started making reactions in last June. But anyways, let's go. Peace.